Ok. Vamos a continuar. Sí, checkpoint. No, no, no. Vamos aquí donde todo el mundo trata mal a Barrett como si fuera un más chiquitillo. Un arma en el brazo. Vamos a ver qué fue lo que les hizo. Use him as a plug to stop the monsters from moving out. Es que estos cuadros así como lo peor, man. ¿Qué se me acuerdo? Demasiado fuerte, incluso me esas pigas de metal. ¿Hablar con alguien? ¿No? ¿Tienen materias? Un cliente, qué desgracia. ¿Alguna que no tenga? No, sí. ¿No? Voy a andar en chat, me imagino.
Don't tell me. Get rich quick scheme blow up in your face again? Try to sell out another town, huh?
Don't let him talk to you like that.
I can take it.
Been out of work for ages. Wonder why.
¿Me voy? Para allá. Es que les prometió algo. Voy a sacar de la pobreza.
How dare you show your face here?
Get the hell out of here.
Are you sure you're okay with this?
Yeah.
She your new wife? Well, good for you. Glad someone got their happy ending.
Sorry, Tifa. Just ignore him.
What? Was it something I said?
Hey, guys. You mind if I pop in for a minute? There's someone I want to see.
His old gun's the only thing I've got left to remember him by.
When I got hurt back in Nibelheim, they brought me to this clinic. The doctor here, Sheeran, he's the one who saved my life.
Oh.
Yeah.
You're telling me Doc Sheeran's the one who fixed you up?
Come on.
Be deceived. You know the truth. Trust in me.
Sephiroth!
No es Marco. Son muchos Marcos.
The hell's gotten into you, man.
What's going on? Barrett Wallace.
Dr. Sheeran. It's been a while.
Certainly has.
Vamos a ver quién está contento de verlo.
That's one frightening looking appendage you got there. But hey, at least you still seem to have your health.
Yeah, and you too.
Oh, I'm feeling the miles, but the work keeps me trucking. I tell you what, though.
Do you remember me?
Well, of course I do, Tifa. It hasn't been that long. You heal up all right?
Se va a morir.
I did, yeah. I just wanted to drop by and say thank you. If it wasn't for you, I doubt I'd be standing here today.
Don't thank me. Thank Lady Luck and Shinra for that helicopter.
I'm sorry, Shinra?
I know you might find it hard to believe. But not all the apples in that bunch are rotten. But seriously, you're living proof of the good in people. Don't ever forget that. It'd be a pity to let their kindness go to waste.
Yeah.
Besides, you need to set a good example for your friends here. Right. Well, I gotcha. Mind helping me out? Need to draw that gentleman's blood. You think you can hold him still for me? At first, I thought it was just Mako poisoning. That is, until I ran some tests. The results were strange.
Strange how?
A substance turned up. One I've never seen before. Not sure what to make of it yet, but it did remind me of one I have seen. Your eyes. Soldier, right?
Ex-soldier.
It's not a job, son. Once a soldier, always a soldier. Huh. Spare a drop?
No.
I ask, because I suspect there's soldiers suffering from cellular degradation. Just a theory for now. And one I can't prove, not without a lot more testing.
You see many of these guys come through?
Yeah, and then some. I do what I can for the injured ones, but leave the rest to stumble onto the saucer.
Why would they go there?
Don't ask me. I think it's odd, too. Ain't that something? The girl I saved coming back here with Barrett, of all people. I'm sure there's some kind of cosmic significance to that, but hell if I know what it is. Promise me you'll take it easy out there. Okay, Tifa?
If there's one thing you can count on, it's
Dr. Sharon's been distributing meals to the people in town. Says it's because he wants to keep them healthy and out of his clinic. Just between us, though, he's actually been mixing supplements into the meals.
Un tipazo, man.
The doc was here when everything went down in the corral.
So, Doc mentioned the gold saucer, right? As in the amusement park, where every day is a holiday? We're going, right? I mean, we have to.
Yuffie, this isn't a vacation.
Yeah, yeah. Weird mumbling guys, got it.
Yeah.
Oh, man, this is going to be so much fun!
Town's got a ropeway that'll take us straight there. It's not far. If we're doing this, let's just do it.
Okay, what's not available? Thank you.
Okay. It's no use.
I don't think Jenna throws us a bone every so often, you know. Send us
and...
a
okay.
Children of the planet.
Welcome to North Corral. The coal mining industry here was the largest employer and backbone of the local community. But everything changed with the advent of Mako. As you can see, this village is a casualty of progress.
Good day. Alexander ya. He encontrado uno de los sitios del mae. South, FIFA, Red. Atori.
Come on.
para siempre. Ah, caramba, se estaba moviendo, ¿por qué no? Ni cuenta. Es que lo hice, pero como que cambié de personaje, entonces ya no me salió.
No.
Claro que no puedo usar ítems. De lado.
Hey, man. Do your thing.
Se lo mata de uno solo. El Fénix me cura un poco. Y todo.
See you soon.
Casi.
Try this. Take the lead. Follow my lead.
Like a... It's on you.
All right.
Your turn.
haciendo? Voy a cargarlo otra vez.
Congratulations on defeating Alexander. You rejected his judgment and rendered your own. Well done. And now his divine protection is yours to call upon on your adventures. A great comfort, I'm sure. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities. Share in her rage.
Okay. Vamos a ayudar a uno de los Marcos.
Keep them coming.
Un piano. Luego, luego. Es la de Barry. No probemos, pero casi siempre cuando me agarro así después de jugar no me sale. Es de tres esta, quién sabe cómo va a ir. Mira. Uy, ¿cómo era? Raro, ¿verdad? Cuando reinicio el juego funciona bien, eso es muy extraño. Nada más raro. Yo sí, fatal. Esto ha sido de las peores que he hecho. Vale, ya que medio lo entendí. Algo menos peor, pero probablemente reinicie luego y le haga muchísimo mejor. Esto Esas balas se dejan ser como fijo. Muy extraño. Siempre me pasa que cuando lo cambio, el mae no los detecta, digamos, cuando estoy jugando y paso a hacer esto. Muy extraño. Suena como, yo no recuerdo, digamos. Pero esto sino que se quedaba perdido en el desierto. Sí, igual de mal. Es muy extraño.
Es muy extraño. Este es. ¿Sí? Algo.
¿Sí? Memoria o yo qué sé. Es muy extraño. Voy a probar con este otro control. Este es más largo. Vamos a ver. Ni uno solo agarró de ahí. Raro. Muy, muy extraño. Muy, muy extraño, mae. Menos, todavía fue peor con nuestro control. Voy a cambiar de nuevo. Esto del piano lo hago después. Como he hecho con todos los demás. Tengo que regresar después cuando reinicio el juego. Reinicio el play. Y salen bien a la primera, que es muy extraño. Si le subo la velocidad de las notas, vamos a ver. Un último intento. No es a las notas, creo que es a los inputs. No lo sé. Oh, qué calor. veces que me queda ya como la pieza grabada, entonces lo hago bien. No sé. No, chao. Es que es muy raro, digamos. En todas estas siempre sé que sea la primera y después no lograba subir de C. Pasaba a hacer otra cosa y después recargaba el juego, entraba y ya de una vez. Fue muy muy raro. Entonces voy a probar la próxima vez que reinicie el juego a hacer esta, a ver qué diferencias hay. Finish. Sí, chao. Creo que no me ha dado algo por la anterior, la de Tifa. Vamos a ver.
Hey, there's no finer sound in all the world than the voice of a humble piano. Mellifluous melodies are all the more pleasing when played on the piano. I hope you will enchant us with even more splendid performances.
Luego que reinicie. No, no suena que es más de.
If you got something to say, then spit it out. If. Just know that I'm such a badass that even Beck and his bitches couldn't handle me. Kick me out of their stupid little gang. That's right. You're standing face to face with the legendary Biff. You shaking in your boots yet? Oh. Tough guy, huh? Respect. But it seems to me like we got no choice but to settle this with a game of Queen's Blood. And if I whoop your ass, you gotta give me 7 whole gil.
Probablemente destruí todo lo que está alrededor. Biff. Chao, Biff. Si uno logra agarrar bastantes campos con la Shiva, destructiva, digamos. Bomb.
How a secret. Truth is, I bailed from the bandit life because I just couldn't hack it. So I figured I'd turn over a new leaf and become a Queen's Blood player instead, but turns out I'm no good at that neither. You gotta tell me, what's the trick, man? How do I get your kind of skills? What, don't like handing out free advice or something? Only a real cheapskate would charge for that shit, asshole. Well, better hang on to that gill of yours, because next time we meet, I'ma take 7 off you for sure.
Vamos, hermano, que mucha plata. Eso no se sintió como un combate de nivel 5, digamos. Parece que hay tanta gente como de colores y traje. Como calzan con ese lugar. De verdad es como un basurero. Solo quiero grabar como las barras de historia. Pero vi que tenía un fast travel, ¿no? Vamos a hacer esto.
Figured you'd have moved on by now. Glad you're here in any case. I got a situation. See for yourself.
We have one of your rogued men. If you want him back, it will cost you 1,000,000 gil. Agree to the terms, and we'll take care of the rest.
What's this? Beats the hell out of me. Guess some fool got it in their head I was making money off my research.
You gonna pay up?
Look at this place. Can barely afford bandages, never mind a ransom. Only option is to save the man myself, or hire the right merc to save him for me, or the right merc's friend, to be more precise. Who better to hunt down a criminal than someone who's got a nose for tracking? One finer than any human could ever possess.
Well, I can't argue with you there.
That was easy.
Okay, gotta be mouse.
So where do we start?
About the guy who got nabbed? Well, what is there to say? I mean, their most notable traits ain't exactly unique. Not like I can give you a name or next of kin, neither. Could try to question the others, but you'd both know how that'd go.
Cloud, the letter, if you don't mind.
Abuela. Ay, se supone que tiene que responder bien.
There's a strong scent, but cologne, perhaps?
How about that? Picked up the trail already. Ah, which reminds me, there's a compound in our rogue friend's sweat that glows when exposed to this light. Just hope it helps some.
Desde que iba a tener que hacerle todas las preguntas y empecé por la más simple.
Follow me, Cloud.
You can actually smell them?
My olfactory sense is 7,000 times more sensitive than yours. Bodily secretions are as distinct as any perfume. A single sniff of a person's clothing is enough for me to locate them. Though there are a number of competing smells through which I must sift.
Huh. What do I smell like?
Like a man who's killed his fair share of fiends, I suppose.
The blood and shit, then.
Not literal shit, no.
Wouldn't recommend.
Bark. combo.
You ready? Bingo! Gotcha! Here I go!
Ah, se la llevó. Algo. Voy a ir. Bueno, vamos a hacer eso y después venimos. Me voy a olvidar, ¿verdad? No. ¿Vamos de día? Todo está todo mal. Ya no sirven un carajo.
Their scent seems to lead straight ahead, but oh, that's not good.
What?
Nothing. Let's continue.
Oh, hello there.
Different scent. He has nothing to do with the kidnapping.
Aw, you must be hungry, huh? Sorry, but this is people food. Whoa, easy there. I can spare a bite.
Güey, son los bites. Queda suerte. Fileto, lo que sea.
See a guy in a black robe come through?
Now that you mention it, it was his one hooded fella. The chocobo carriage headed toward a cave nearby.
No, no, es que el otro mae, más bien.
Though I am a skilled tracker, I have one terrible weakness.
What?
My appetite. With this overpowering aroma of meat in the air, I don't think I'll be able to focus on the kidnapper's scent. I heard that.
Grilled meat is all it takes to throw you off your game?
Siempre era red como un gato, pero es más un perro.
Cloud, look.
Tiene las garras afuera y todo, un perro.
You gotta be close.
Time to put the doctor's light to use.
Let's do this.
Our man, what should we do with his captor?
Well, Sheeran asked us to rescue his patient. He didn't say anything about how we should deal with the kidnapper.
You mean?
We'll figure it out later.
Understood.
Vamos a matarlo, vamos a descuartizarlo. Vamos a creciendo, me va a topar algo grande y fuerte. Los distintos cambios de tono. Quiere decir que los dos traían aquí, la llevan aquí. Pero tal vez se me quedaron cositas aquí atrás. Voy a revisar. ¿Dónde venía yo? Por aquí no hay nada. Okay. Tan despacio.
On you.
Here I go. How you like this? Get lost.
Whatever.
Got you. How you like this?
mucho más molesto, ¿no? Viene por ahí, pero allá arriba hay otro camino. Obstáculos todos pequeños y uno no los puede pasar. Están esos saltos ahí gigantes. Más eso sí. Tranquillo. Ahora qué es. Llevamos una hora y dos. Bueno, curar. Me siento falta una banquita aquí para curarme. Me voy a curar solo con magia, pero si no. Desperdicio cosas. espera. Estamos subiendo, ¿no?
Ya.
Estoy imaginando. Una banquita. Cuando te llamas, llega una banquita. Anyway. ¿Dónde fue que vi la bala verde? ¿Qué arriba? Ya lo agarré. Ah, no sé, ya. ¿Wey? Coger la cosita esa. A ver, para tirarme eso. fresco. Como que es un poquitillo. Un miserable. Y eso no tiene oferta. Claro, pero no lo tengo. Yo compro todas. Vamos para tener una cada una. ¿Qué fue que tiene para aprender? Este es. Y este.
This is the kidnappers' camp. No sign of them. So, do we wait?
Help! Some crazy bastard kidnapped us and stuck us in this cave! Excuse me? I'm suspicious? Or the robed guy? Who?
Smells? Cloud. It's them. Shit.
Oh, boo!
Aren't you a clever little puppy? Sniffing out the truth.
Okay. Where is he?
think we just tell you? We're not your average criminals, kid. In fact, we're the world's greatest double agent.
Ellie, the elusive.
Harry the Brat.
I wonder what your friends would have paid for you. Guess we'll never know.
Come on.
Ouch.
That one.
Me pega, eso sí.
Get him.
Excuse me.
What are we doing, man?
Here,
ataques. Perder esta pelea así tan sin gracia. Dicen estos dos, yo no querría con un montón de vida lo más.
Kept you waiting.
Ahora. Me la jugué a pegarle y no, me mató. Es que baja mucha vida. Y pega en todas las direcciones cuando están dando vueltas. Presa.
This is the kidnapper's camp. No sign of them. So, do we wait?
Help! Some crazy. Excuse me?
A smell. Shit.
Oh, boo.
Aren't you a...
Okay.
Think we just...
We're not your average
belly?
Bury the breath.
Pero se me peleó. Voy a buscarme eso, ¿no?
What's this?
falta el zoom, yo creo. No, por aquello, no seguro nada más.
Duty calls.
Never gonna be able to find that dude without us. Hear that? Give us the money, or we're gonna. What? Hey! We told you to stay put!
I knew we should have tied him up.
What? Old buddy of yours?
Barry, look. The kid's eyes. He's a soldier.
No wonder he wiped the floor with that monster. But time ain't on his side. Even the strongest ones don't stay strong for long. Sooner or later, he'll wind up like all the rest, another mumbling hooded freak. Stay a while! Sure, you got lots to catch up on!
Suck it, losers!
Let him go. We got our man. Let's take him back to Sheeran.
Glad to see our man still alive. And save for a few scrapes, none the worse for the wear.
Is it true that soldiers' cells degrade?
Believe me. I'd tell you, but Shinra keeps a tight lid on everything soldier-related. Only doctors with access to those secrets are the company's own. I certainly don't qualify. If anyone here was gonna have answers, it'd be you, son. Been feeling under the weather?
Not really.
The procedure you boys underwent was cutting edge. So much so, I doubt anyone in the company knew what the long-term effects might be. The more information we have, the better. So, change your mind about that blood sample?
No.
Well, one of these days I'll win you over.
Ay, no, porque no quiere. No, me da miedo.
Well, I reckon I better get back to work. Blood won't draw itself, and given the sheer number of those robes, collecting samples will take time. Still waiting on a soldier sample, if you catch my drift. Well, I reckon I better. Blood won't draw it. Still waiting on a soldier sample, if you catch my drift.
Hay una pelea y aquí hay un lugar para descansar. No. Cartas, pues. Ustedes. All you need to do
is take whatever beds are open.
La gente vive ahí.
Más
sobre todo es que hay gente todavía vestida y así. Esto me lleva Esta es la que me lleva a... Logan Saucer, aquí está. Pero... hay aquí cosas que me faltan.
You'll just yoink the crown right off the king's head. Can't wait to see it in person. Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat.
¿Cómo que todavía no puedo pasar por ahí? Me falta. ¿Qué? No tengo idea. Como la pregunta después, ya se supone que se abrieron otras. Y una, ¿cómo se llama? The Fashionista's Request. Ok, y vamos a viajar a.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocobag. Chocobos for red.
Ahí abajo. Vamos allá. Al lado de la playa.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Ya no sé por vestirme. Vestirme por
vestirme. You're the one who got into it with that Shinra scientist.
Oh, wow, it is you.
I'm Fran.
And I'm Naomi.
Name's Yorda.
And we would like to hire you for a job. Interested?
That depends.
It's simple. Girl and boy go on a date. Easy peasy, right?
A date? The three of us are designers for Costa del Sol's premier fashion boutique.
For our next line, we're thinking something sexy. Perfect for the beach, the bar, or in the boudoir. But creatively speaking, it's been a struggle.
We've been racking our brains forever. And the showcase is basically now.
It's do or die, and we don't want to kill our careers. So, that's where you come in. We want to see a real couple on a date, for inspiration.
Well, sound like a good gig?
Hojo, as in that Shinra guy?
We were just doing the mayor a favor, that's all.
And if we're being honest, we figured it couldn't hurt to butter up a company bigwig. We got a business to run.
Cause we can tell you like your women assertive.
And since we're all about strong, confident ladies, we thought, ka-ching!
One look at you and we knew. That woman's not afraid to take what she wants.
Maybe? I mean, I'd like to think so.
Okay.
We knew you would. And so,
we've already planned the perfect date for lovebirds like you. Get rowdy at Run Wild.
Be ready to swashbuckle at Pirate's Rampage. This is going to be your best date yet. We'll make sure of it.
You're going to absolutely love what we've cooked up for you. First, find Naomi and Fran. They'll kickstart your date. They'll be waiting for you at Run Wild and Pirate's Rampage. Have fun!
This is one of the stranger jobs you've accepted.
Still a job. I'll take the lead.
Hey, I can help. I'll make this date our best yet.
We could just keep it simple.
And what's a simple date in your world?
Like a walk?
Across rooftops, perhaps?
Sure.
Come one, come all to the best shop.
Hey, check out the
best shop. Imagine
if you find anything sweet and enticing.
Step right up. We've got the best selection.
Welcome to Run Wild.
Someone took their sweet time, I see. Better hurry or the game will start without you.
What game?
Run Wild, of course. Tell me you've heard of it. It's only the hottest sport in town. Not hard to guess why, seeing all those cutie booties. I mean, it's the perfect spot for a date.
Are you ready to go? Wish me luck, okay?
You do know this is for animals, right? Not people?
People are technically animals too, right? So it's cool.
Wrong! Not cool.
What? I really can't compete?
No, but your pet can.
Though I take umbrage with that nomenclature, I'm happy to offer my assistance.
Brett's got this.
Well, I guess we'll just have to be the cheer squad. Give me an R, give me an E, give me a D!
Espera, vamos a tirar. Vale, dos es. Oh, my. Vamos a tirarla para allá. Cayendo, pero no sé qué se hizo. Ah, suave. Dos bikes, qué idiota, mae. Ah. Las reglas. Se va allá. Qué idiota, mae. Voy a empezarlo. Restart. Yo pensé que era tirarlos todos la mayor cantidad posible antes del tiempo. No, era meterlos en el lugar que iban. Ok. Rojo está allá, el azul está allá, el amarillo va para allá, el rojo en un lado. No, 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 para allá no. Ya. Vuelva. Va para allá. Ah. Está totalmente al otro lado. No, no, ahí no.
Ah!
es. Es como un comodín, ¿o qué putas es esta? Muy diferente, ¿no? La más oscura. Ahí va. Dale, que por donde no era. Viendo esto. Esta sí es la 4. ¿Y las blancas de dónde? ¿Esas otras a dónde van entonces? Ay, mae. Pero no soy inútil, mae. Ok. Ah, ok, ya. Portero, ¿sí sabrá? Para adentro. ¿Entro? No, no entro ni puta. No, bro, en ningún lado. Yo ahora lo entiendo bien. ¿Qué se detuvo? Esto no es normal. Ha ha! 5, 6. La blanca, man.
You are like a red bolt shooting across that field.
I am quick on my feet.
The three of us should go around sometime. Wouldn't that be fun?
If you enjoy losing.
Their dog is the glue that binds their relationship. And watching their guy give it his all out there only served to strengthen their bond.
That's it! I'm such a genius! I've got to get this idea down on paper! I need to get back to the shop, like, yesterday! Fran's over at Pirate's Rampage, by the way. She'll make sure the next part of your date is a blast. Now's your chance to run wild!
Cállese, dígame qué puedo hacer. Mamá, no puedo hacer el run wild. Mamá, no.
Come back once you're good.
Rayos. Para partes, eso tenía alguna importancia. Igual ya este video se está haciendo muy largo. 47. Pues continuamos con la cita, no cita, de Claudia. Y si no, reintento esa vara, porque yo pensé que podía seguirlo haciendo. No, parece que solo tengo una oportunidad para hacerla. Pues cualquier cosa seguimos luego. Bueno, chao.